vet peut-être. Even though it's a Metroidvania style game, it's definitely not as complex as one. But that's not saying it's easier than one of those. Although I haven't really played anyone, so I wouldn't really know. Test playing, but I never sat down and played through an entire one. Okay, save. Ooh. Life extension. Maximum life power increased. Life power up. Ow. A bit further back, there we go. Okay, this thing is definitely strong, but it's kinda hard to control. Ow. Hello. Interesting. Thank you. Yeah, seriously, that's purple, not blue. Wait, what? When? When and why? Although I much prefer this over the spike ball. Spike ball is probably good on bosses though. Bunny doll. That was unexpected. Oh yes, the spike ball. I'm not gonna risk it. Actually, I kinda want that. Whew. Okay. I don't want to go down there quite yet. It's like I wasn't supposed to find that quite yet. You got Dr. N's strange shoes. Press jump when jumping against wall. So yeah, I basically got the wall jump. It's gonna come in handy. Ah, screw it. Just gonna jump down here. Haha. I keep got ahead, thank you. That's what I wanted. So that's how it works, eh? That red thing over there. Blue, quote unquote, orb. Hello there. Oh, easy now. That's dirty. Stupid. I think this statue hinders me from using my abilities. So, let's see. That could have gone better. The screen stopped doing that. Maximum time power increase. The 4 time power eternal has been unlocked. Welcome to the world of completely stop a time. Ah, crap. I'm not gonna waste bunnies. So, again, because I want that power. Ah, serious. Thank you.